relationship towards all our players, coaches, and officials. Profanity, comments, gestures, or intimidating actions directed at the student athletes, officials, coaches, or fans, and the throwing of any items onto the court will not be tolerated and are grounds for immediate removal from this event. Reminder, Spotsylvania High School campus is a smoke-free and drug-free environment, and there is no smoking or vaping allowed on our campus. At this time, we ask you to please stand and remove your hats as we pay tribute and honor America with the playing of our national anthem. nice steal and a conversion. 2 points.
Tracy,
in for the Knights. And in the first quarter, Yellow Jackets 10, Spontamania 2.
Hey!
the Spotsylvania Athletics would like to thank our athletic boosters for their continued support of all our athletic teams here in Spotsylvania. Become a member, visit the concession stand, or buy some spirit wear, and help support your Knights. There is a concession stand out in the Commons area selling hot dogs, hamburgers, candy, soda, just about anything you would like for tonight to fill that dinner void.
Thank you.
Taylor Crouch returns to the court.
Come on, Nike. Open up. Get on.
Thank you.
The athletic department would like to thank the following businesses for helping support the purchase of our new store table here tonight. Donations came from Mary Washington Hospital, Germana Community College, Spartan Homes, Digital Doc, Greenfield Senior Living, Fredericksburg Orthopedic Associates, and the United States Air Force.
Thank you.
Keisha Gray and Anastasia Tracy back in for the Knights.
Thank you.
cold tonight.
Thank you. anyway.
Justice Ballard back in for the Knights.
Good night.
Next home contest will be on Tuesday, and it will be a triple header. We're hosting game tours. JV boys will start at 4:30. Varsity girls will play at 5:30. And then the varsity boys will finish up at 7 o'clock. Come on out and see all three teams playing for Great Thunder basketball.
Thank you.
Majestic Twain, 44.